into a coulis. But just to emphasize the sweetness of all these berries, and to make it into a coulis, I'm going to add caster sugar, and 3/4 cup goes into the blender. And now I'm going to blitz this until it's really, really smooth, and then strain it, because all those little seeds that you collect in the raspberries and the strawberries, I don't want them in this dessert, so straining is the best thing to do. This is just glorious. The simple things, sugar and raspberries, create that. I love it. And now let's pour it through the sieve so it's nice and smooth.